I'm so tired of this fucking camera. Alright. Try.
Not bad.
Exactly. It is. I normally get a medium, but it is a small iced coffee with butter pecan swirl, vanilla shots, cane sugar, liquid cane sugar.
Light liquid cane sugar.
And extra almond milk.
I'm not gonna remember any of that.
All right, let me go pump my gas.
That girl had no top on for a minute. I was like, oh, man.
Same.
You know, I'm done with women. They hurt you. Broken. See, they'll ask you what's wrong.
Look, the gas is pumping and I'm not there. Does anybody else know how to do that? I'm just kidding. Everybody probably knows how to do that.
I don't know how to do that.
You don't?
No, I don't have a car. They'll leave you broken. It's her loss, I guess.
Guess what I did?
What did you do?
I stopped it at $25 on the dot.
The fact that you're like somehow alive as an adult gives me hope.
Her tag is up.
Her ass
baby
is
girl. Fat. Joel, you're gonna spill your drink.
Cause the lid's on wrong. Fuck you!
Sorry. I think I jumped.
What are you side-eyeing?
The cop car. Okay, can I go, please? I would like to exit the building. In the arms of an angel.
That's Posty.
I love Posty. You guys drink it with your pinky up.
I was wondering, I was like, no reaction? Wow.
Oh, too hot.
What a pussy.
Up in the morning, out of the rack. First thing is a motor attack. First sergeant rushes me off the chow. But I don't need it anyhow. She's sweet.
I'm sweet.
Okay. You drink that coffee quick. Show the camera.
That tastes good.
It does taste good, but not your honey hyper.
The Palm Beach is the number one hit music station.
It's filled with sugar and caffeine. That was my bed.
Okay. It's never,
never too late.
Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio. We want to see you in a Greenway Kia. This is 97.9 WRMF.
We want to see
you. You know they were so proud when they came up with that.
You got to do that together. I do it way more, but there's someone next to us. Wait.
You want me?
Fuck.
I want you, baby. My sugar boo.
Why'd you pick me?
I didn't. I got you. We're gonna see if we can get there. I don't know if we can. Shit. This is not it.
Huh?
This is not it. That's
it's the one
shopping
up here.
Center.
It's the one. Okay, let's go through.
Wanna go to Olive Garden?
No. Very expensive. I do.
Hold your tongue. Hold your tongue. Say my dad works. What was it? At the. My dad works at the shipyard.
My dad works at the shipyard.
Keep saying it.
My dad like puts a dick on.
Sounds like you're saying my dad works at the shit yard. His dad found that so funny.
Really?
Apparently it was a joke they did back in high school. Comedy was different.
I think we might actually make it to the beach without instructions this time. this one I go straight.
Live on a Monday.
Yeah, because we go over the bridge.
Thank you so much for listening to Wild 95, especially if you're listening on the iHeartRadio app right now. Appreciate you.
Yes, please.
My wise thoughts kept us coming up in 10 minutes.
We were good. We were gold. Kind of dream that can't be sold.
Any man can. Did we both cough at the same time? I'm gonna go write my name in the sand. Bridge one, I came to this beach one night and we got drunk. Late at night, when it was dark out, we were like, wow, we might get fucking kidnapped.
Is he in town? I'm not crazy. Who needs a partner?
All of our children are terrible people.
I don't know what went wrong.
Bro, you know what she did the other day? It was like 7 in the morning, and she comes in and she goes, Cynthia? Yeah. I put my blanket for my face. And she's like, Cynthia? And I was like, yeah. And she goes, Dad thinks that you should go to the job fair in Stewart or somewhere at 9 o'clock this morning. And I said, I work at 11. I go. And she was like, well, he just thought I should let you know. And I was like, can I please go back to sleep? It is 7 in the morning, woman.
Oh boy, oh boy.
So what now? Because it's about to rain.
Turn this thing off.